As the director of these films, I would like to tell you and give you some information about the film. The purpose of this film was to provide information of the Buddha until the first day of his birth to the last day of his life. The reason why we create this film is because we have some inspirations, which is the producer, Dr. Wallapa Kim Thong. She persuades me that there are many people need to know the history of Buddha and find a way to teach people or provide information about the life of Buddha to the people to know. So we came up with an idea that we should have made a film or any kind of media. We can present all those information to the audience or the people who are interested in the history of Buddha. Finally, we came up with the idea of animation. Because in doing animation films, we can create, we can draw, we can tell the story according to the Tripitaka exactly. The character we design, we can design from the fact that we found. If we use the Rin's character, we may not find the right person to act as a character in the Tripitaka. And also, the scene, the architecture, the everyday life activities of all those people during that time, we can create by drawing and using animation. That was the main reason why this film was created in the form of animation. The problem that I encountered in making this film, I would like to categorize in three matters. The first matter was the content variety of the film, which is I solved that problem by using a panel of experts to verify the contents. They were appointed by a well-known university, a Buddhist monk university in Thailand. The second matter which is I encountered was the imagination. You know that the history of Buddha is quite a long history. It was happened over 2,500 years ago, almost 2,600 actually. The imagination of the scenes and the architecture, the costume and folkways of the people during that time. Everything must be created under very carefully scrutinized and also researched. We spent over 2 years for researching this kind of matter. The third matter which I encountered in doing this film was because this was a film which we have to create and design to entertain people as well as to provide information. The information that we include in the film, not only the history of the Buddha, but also the Buddha teaching as well. For the hope or anticipation of this film, the producer and I hope that this film will be seen throughout the country and throughout the world to make people understand the life of Buddha and the Buddha teaching. This film shows his efforts to try to provide the solution to the hardship of people.